Ireland is in crisis. There are more people living on the streets now than at any time on record. But it's not all doom and gloom, because some very well-known faces have decided to take a stand.
I'm here with Gary and Daniel, two people to whom a Christmas dinner is something very special. Daniel, can we start with you? Just tell us a little bit about your background.
Going through a tough time there lately, so just came in to get a bit of dinner or whatever, very grateful for it. Mm.
And Gary, can I ask you, given your circumstances, is it possible to enjoy Christmas Day?
You try and find, like, if you can get a bit of shelter, a bit of food, like, you can definitely find it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So finding little moments of enjoyment in an otherwise very difficult situation.
That's what I'm actually saying.
And Daniel, can I ask, would it be the same for you?
Yeah, a bit of peace and quiet.
Hello, Wembley! A hungry feeling. If you have something to say, say it to me now. But I want a war is star, teach me how to fly, teach me so I know what's going on.
Are for the new year?
Loads, yeah. Just get over this blip, interviews, get back working, and yeah, get standing on my own 2 feet again. Mm.
And Gary, would it be the same situation for you? Getting back?
It's a bit different. My situation, I was kind of looking to kind of.
I'm just
giving you one there.
Perfect.
Oh.
Okay, the frames. Ping, teach me how.
Is the volume? Mettez plus jeune.